Last time on the Adventures of Lull. Shut Up Gaming was hungry, so he went to Greg's to get a sausage roll. But on his way there he encountered the void and was thrusted into the Fortnite dimension. Now he must find a way to escape the Fortnite dimension. Who even are you, Lull?
Shut up before I shoot you.
Hey, wait a second, I think I know who you are. Isn't your name Lego Guy 666?
Kieran, voice acting, take one. Yes.
So do you know a way out of this dimension?
Yes, but we require a socan, but we can't get one because Egg Body Research Facilities was destroyed by the ancient being, Skrnoog.
Go crazy! Ah, go stupid! Ah, go crazy! Go stupid! Ah, go crazy! Yeah! Go stupid! Go crazy!
And he stole the socan.
Is it possible to escape?
Yes, the teleporter is still there, but we need the socan to fuel it, and to get it we're going to need to defeat Skrnoog to acquire it. This is Egg Body Research Facilities.
Alright, I've got a plan.
What's the plan?
The plan is we roll up to his hideout and we go in, and we shoot the shit out of everything I don't fucking know.
Okay, that seems like a relatively stable plan. Let's fucking do it.
Skrnoog, you're cornered, give up the last remaining sasokan, and we'll let you live.
You may have escaped this time, Chegg, but I will be back. Even if you kill me, I will still return, stronger and with a battalion of troops at my side to
Shut up. Looks like we finally escaped the Fortnite dimension. And hey, we're outside Greg's, time to get that sausage roll.